basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can do, and when danger calls, just know that I am on my way. Call me, use me, if you wanna reach me, when you wanna page me, it's okay. I just can't wait until I hear myself away. Doesn't matter if it's day or night, everything is gonna be alright. Whenever you need me, baby, call me, beat me, if you wanna reach me.
My name is Easton Womble. Have you ever felt like you're going to be held back because of your age? Well, today we're going to be interviewing Zaniah Owens, DeSoto Central's own published author.
Hey, my name is Zaniah Owens, and I'm a 15-year-old author. I wrote the book Adolescent, and this book is about a teenage girl who's all into school and then meets a boy. I started writing my book at the age of 13. My book actually started off as my personal journal. We can find this book, well, at the DeSoto Central High School Library, of course. It's also on Amazon and at my website at www.thejournalthatwritesback.com. Plan to write more books, and because my book is out, it just makes me feel like I can do anything. My mom loves my book. She was the one who really pushed it. So I did not see it being more than just notebook paper.
It's great to see someone from our school make such an impact at such a young age. I'm Easton Womble. See you next week.
Why did the Invisible Man turn down the job offer?
He couldn't see himself doing it.
How many lips do the flowers have? 2 lips.
What do you call a magic dog? A labracadabrador.
How much does a pirate pay for corn? A buck a year.
What kind of music do mummies listen to? Rap music.
How do billboards talk? Sign language.
What's brown and sticky? They stick.
Can February, March? No, but April, May.
What's ET short for? He's got little legs.
How do you make a Kleenex dance?
Put some boogie in it.
What does a nut say when it sneezes? Why did the bicycle fall over? Because it was too tired.
What did one plate whisper to the other plate? Dinner is on me.
Where do you find a cow with no legs? Right where you left it.
How do snails fight? They slug it out.
Why did the banana go to the hospital? He was peeling really bad.
What did the baby corn say to the mama corn? Where's popcorn?
Why don't eggs tell jokes? They crack each other up.
What's the stupidest animal in the jungle? A polar bear.
What is this?
A polar bear doesn't live in the jungle.
This graveyard looks overcrowded. People must be dying to get in there.
People are not juicy.
What do you call a Mexican who lost his car? Carlos.
What did the fish say when he slammed into a wall?
Came with curtains. I have a daughter, I'm buying a baby bird. Kita kati, kuri kita kata, kuri kita kati, kuri kita kata.
This is Jag News.
Jag News.
Let's get right into the announcements. FCA will be selling the purple bracelets, hashtag you play one, you play all, Hebrews 10:24 on them, for $2 during lunch.
Homecoming court applications can be found outside of B20 or in the office. They are due no later than September 4th, back to B20.
10th through 12th graders, make sure to register for the October 1st ACT for a reduced price of $43.
This is a final call for you to pay your class dues. Seniors to B24, juniors to A21, B9, or A30, sophomores to D13, or freshmen to C2. They are due September 6th. Options Club will be having a blood drive September 10th in the library. You must be 16 years old to give blood, and if you are under 18, you have to get a parent consent form.
Any junior or senior interested in student youth program, make sure to see Ms. Springer in the counselor's office, and applications are due back no later than October 11th. Now it's time for the weather with Chesney and Madhai.
Hey guys, I'm Chesney.
And I'm Madison.
And we're back here with Jag Weather.
Saturday and Sunday is sunny with a high of 91.
Be sure to wear your camo tank tops to the football game.
Go to the lake this weekend because it's Labor Day weekend.
And wear sunscreen.
Now let's talk about sports with Bo and Johnny.
Hey y'all, it's Jason Bobo here.
Jonas Sproul, and nice to see you again.
And we have sports news coming for you.
Sports news. Last Friday, football game, home game versus Germantown, Mississippi. 41-24 was the score, but player of the game will be Jason Curry. He had 2 rushing touchdowns and 2 pass touchdowns as the quarterback. Can you believe that?
He's elite, man.
Elite. Volleyball, they beat Bartlett 3-1. Player of the game for that one be Gracie Taggart. He had 31 assists and 5 digs.
That's a lot of assists, man.
A lot of assists.
And for your upcoming game this week, volleyball has a tournament at Collierville August 30th and 31st. Football has a game Friday, August 30th against Lake Cormor. Make sure you be on the watch out for quarterback Jason Curry. Volleyball also has a meet at Oxford September 3rd at 6 p.m. and it's Olive Branch September 5th at 6 p.m. Cross Country has a meet at Mississippi College August 31st. Make sure y'all be there.
Y'all have a good one.
This is Sport News.
Well, that's it for Jack News. I'm Wes O'Sides.
And I'm Tiffany Catlett.
See y'all next week.